DAX daily forecast for December 16th by FX Empire. The DAX, as you can see, rallied a bit during the course of the day on Thursday, and it looks like we are continuing to go much higher. And I think that every time we pull back, you have to be looking for buying opportunities. We're going to head to 11,500 next, and probably higher than that, truthfully. A cheaper euro means cheaper exports out of Germany, and that should continue to help the DAX itself.